Hello and welcome everyone. So in today's video I will be making some home decorations. So let's begin. So first let's make some paper roses. That you need a drawing paper. You can also use a colored paper. So now cut this paper into small squares. So if you are using a drawing paper, so color it with any color. Here I am using some lemon yellow color. Color both the side of the sheet. So now fold the sheet like this. And cut the remaining paper. Now fold one more time. Fold it once more. And now make a U shape with the help of a pencil. Cut it with the help of a scissor. Do this process with remaining two papers and now open the flower. It will look like this. Take a second flower and cut its two petals. Save the remaining part for later. Now take a third flower and cut its three petals. So now stick the flower using fevicol. Also use a glue stick. Now paste the flowers in descending order with the help of fevicol. Now take a sheet and cut it into rectangular shape. So now color it using sap green color. You can also use any green. Don't color at the back side of this paper. Take a square sheet and also color it with the help of green color and color both the side. Now roll this rectangular sheet. You can also use a riffle to roll this. Now stick its end with the help of fevicol. Now cut some strips like this. stick the flower. For making leaf, take the square paper and fold it and cut it into the shape of a leaf. Now stick the leaf to the stem of the flower. And here the flower is ready. You can make many more flowers of many colors. So now let's make some costals. For making costal, I am taking a cream box and taking its lid. You can also use any lid of a container. But first, prime the lids with the help of white color. Now make any drawing on it. I am making a sunset. You can make many more costals like these with the help of lids. So now let's make a birthday card. Now take a sheet. Here I am using an acrylic sheet and fold it like this. So now I have taken some colors. Here I am using some acrylic colors. You can also use watercolors. colors. It's ready, and if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Bye bye.